All right, here I want to welcome you guys to Loud Aquatics again. This is my 20 long, well, let me freak stuff. My wife's 20 long Carradina cherry shrimp tank. She is a really big fan of these little guys. We actually ordered 10, I believe it was, from Aquahuna. We had really good recommendations from them, and we had seen them talked about a lot on a lot of YouTube videos we like to watch. And man, when it talks about sprouting, these things just started popping off. Within a week we had extras, and then we had babies, and then they grew and they kept going. And so far, I mean, there's a lot. I'd say over probably 100 or more at least by now in this tank. Got it well scaped. We have a couple of the, what are they called? We got the, where are they? There they are. They're hiding over here. Chili rasboras, great little fish for these nano tanks that have shrimp in them so they don't eat them. They will tend to try and grab as many little babies as they can, but if you got a good enough area, the babies will survive because they'll find their little spots to hide and this and that. For the most part, they really like the sponge filter over there in the back. A little bit of an algae bloom. You can see some on the walls there, but they enjoy it. They love it. They're all constantly eating it, like this guy right here. Cherry shrimp, man, I never thought of keeping shrimp. I thought it might have been boring, but it's actually pretty entertaining just watching these little guys all day long. And they do some funny stuff. Right now I don't have any, do I? There's one up here that I like to dance on the ceiling. You know what, that's gonna cue. Love it. Good stuff.